Good morning. On my way into work this morning, got an early morning flight. Not super early. I mean, early enough though. We'll be leaving as the sun's coming up. But basically, we're gonna fly empty to Miami, pick up one, then fly to St. Louis Lambert, drop off, then head back over to the downtown airport. Should be pretty easy. Hopefully we'll finish up early, be heading home by 2:30, 3 o'clock, if everything goes according to plan. So, weather should be okay. Partly cloudy down in Miami, that shouldn't be an issue at all. Tomorrow, I'm gonna fly the Citation M2 to Louisville for the helicopter convention. And actually, I might be able to get to the convention, take some video there. That might be interesting. I'm not a helicopter person, but they're kind of cool. I've never been in a helicopter. That's my little secret.
Violator that's flying all over the place.
Ooh.
We're going to take you to runway 9, just flight hitting of
we'll
get you back around.
Yeah.
6 miles.
When they say bye, they already predetermined.
Yeah.
Alright, well, hopefully it doesn't affect the well.
1930 flying 270.
That's a possibility.
Of the 1930, you expect the ILS runway 9er to request Bravo Violator.
Roger, Delta 1930, expect runway 9.
Contact departure.
Good day.
Minimums.
It looks like signature is right there.
Yeah, right here. Yep.
Yep.
We're 2 uniform. Taxi to the ramp. This frequency.
To the ramp with you. 2 uniform.
Miami, land of sun and fun. All right, we're gonna take on some fuel, a little more ice and coffee, fresh coffee, and we'll be back out of here in just a little bit. We got a signature here. Very nice place. Like I was just saying, I haven't been here in years, probably about 6 years since I was in Miami. At the FBO, I go to the International Airport.
temperature is absolutely fantastic out here. It's got to be like 75 degrees, just a 5-knot wind. Gorgeous, beautiful day.
090, we're cleared for takeoff. Watch for the lights
are on.
You're on the way there.
88
is
airspeed
400. Sure, 88. Airspeed live 3 times. Okay, 80 knots.
Uniform, descend and maintain 10-1-0-1000 at Chicken, turn left lane to 300.
300 at Chicken down to 10, citation to unit.
300 at Chicken down to 10.
Left at the end, and then go to ground point niner.
Okay, point niner at the end, here 26, thanks.
Got airspace disengaged.
You got it, airspace 20 looks good. Green and green, everything's checks.
Minimums.
On 4 knots.
Speed brakes?
Board drive. Make one of these lefts up here, we're in good shape. Helo would be awesome.